Okay, we are at Nature's Inn, and this is the girls' bunkhouse.
Richard, sorry.
Jackson's in the wrong place.
Yep.
The place was not crowded, so the girls got to separate. They have their own little private quarters.
Would you hold on to the whole stack? Now, I think the card you picked was red, am I right? It was a red one? Okay, I have to ask, why did you make it so easy for me to find? Because all these cards are blue.
I know.
Like this. I'm going to give your card back to you. Now, it was the five by my side,
right? Yeah. Look, we're going
to...
Wasn't that fun? Look, here, hold your hand out like this. I'm going to give the five back to you, okay? Will you put your other hand on top of it so it can't go anywhere? And then just say stop whenever you want. Whoever wants to can say it. Stop. A, B, or C?
A.
A, that'll be this one right here on top, right? That'll be your new card. And it could be everybody's card, right? And the back of it's definitely blue, right? But look, if I were to take this card, put it back in, give it a shake, and snap my fingers, and just like that, your new card will magically transform into the only red-backed card. Hopefully it will. Hold on, I shake the deck, I snap my fingers, and just like that, your new card will magically transform into the only red back. Oh, you're right, because I don't have the only red back card. Emma does. Take a look.
This morning, we left from Sam's Gap. We are climbing up to we're about 4,300 feet right now. We're heading up to Hogback Shelter. It's kind of on the, fairly close to the peak of this climb today. Tomorrow will be mainly down. It's nice to have the flowers in bloom now.
good, thank you, sir.
Owen.
Itself.
Rainstorm snuck up on us kind of quick, so we dashed into the shelter along with everybody else.